also grew up in Manhattan. I made my first Swar Records in Hoboken, New Jersey. Speaking of that, this song was written on a very early morning. I don't know, it was about 9, 10 o'clock in the morning. My high school buddy Slash called me, said he was in London, and he was gonna get on the Concorde and come to New York so we could go on the studio, and this is what happened.